Let's discuss electric field due to a uniformly charged non-conducting sphere. As in the previous section, we have studied that if there is a uniformly charged conducting sphere, for the outside region, we can consider the whole charge to be concentrated at center. And with the similar analysis like we have done in the previous section, we can say for x greater than r, the radius of a sphere, electric field in the outer region can be written as kq by x square. And for x equal to r, electric field on the surface can be written as kq by r square. Now for the inside region, that is for x less than r, we'll just do the similar analysis again. Just have a look on this picture. In this picture, you can see the sphere is of radius r, totally charged with a charge q. And say inside at a distance x, we are required to find the electric field at this point P. Then we consider a Gaussian spherical surface of radius x with center at the center of a sphere. And say if this surface is M, here we apply Gauss' law for surface M. Then here we can use the total flux which is coming out from this Gaussian surface is for the closed surface M, we use E dot ds. And is equal to the enclosed charge within the surface and multiplied by 1 by epsilon naught. So, if we wish to find out the charge enclosed within this spherical region, that can be obtained simply as Q enclosed will be capital Q by 4 by 3 power Q. That is the total volume of a sphere multiplied by 4 by 3 pi x cube. So, this can be written as qx cube by r cube. So, in this situation, we substitute the value and as we can see at every point of this Gaussian surface, electric field will be radially outward and it will be parallel to the area vector at every point. So, this can be written as E integration for the surface M ds is equals to qx cube by epsilon naught r cube. And the total integration of ds for the Gaussian surface M can be written as 4 pi x square, which is qx cube by epsilon naught r cube. Here x square also gets cancelled out. And on simplifying here, we can see the value of electric field at an interior point P can be given as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught qx by r cube, which can be written as kqx by r cube. Or if the charge density is rho coulomb per meter cube, then charge can be written as rho multiplied by 4 by 3 pi r cube. And on substituting, we'll get the result rho x by 3 epsilon naught, which you already studied in the previous sections of electrostatics. So, just be careful about the result, how we have calculated it by using Gauss' law.